Hello, my name is Deborah. I'm a children's church pastor from Gekari. In 2002, I and my brother, Pastor Jesaya Hinubau, we attend School of Theology in City Harvest Church, Singapore. Under discipleship of Pastor Kong Hee, my life was totally changed. Pastor Kong taught us to have a bigger vision, live in faith, and broaden our mindset. In 2004, we started a project to reach out to the children in the slum areas of our community. The children had no proper education, clothing, and even food. Their living condition is far below average home in Jakarta, and without hope for their future. Kesempatan baru, hanya engkau, harapan masa depanku. Walau dunia ini, our church began to send buses each week to bring the children to the church. We disciple them, help to build their character, and teach them personal hygiene. Our church started to prepare fun and energetic programs, yet based on Bible teaching and character building. After some time, coming to the church became an exciting time to them, and thus more children and youth coming to church from the slum areas. We started cell groups in the slum areas for the children and the adults. One cell group meeting alone would see as many as 100 children coming to hear the word of God. We gave aid such as basic needs for food and also educated them in Christian values and even gave scholarship in formal education. Once a year, we working together with our district government to distribute food, clothes, and conducting free medication day for the whole community and give them additional nutrition all for free.
Aku tumbuh di Gekari dari kecil umur 8 tahun. Aku dapat beasiswa dari gereja ini sampai kelas 3 SMA.
Umur 4 tahun saya udah dari gereja ini diberi bimbingan dan diberi kasih oleh kakak-kakak pembina anak di sini. Saya bisa dapat talenta juga atas bantuan dan pengajaran dari gereja.
Terima kasih kepada Tuhan Yesus yang sudah memberkati keluarga kami dan melalui gereja Gekari Damai Sejahtera. Saya mau menjadi berkat banyak orang.
We open additional art class during children's weekend services.
They are very good kids. It's just that they are born in a different environment. The kids' painting here, when it's done, I send it to other gallery in the commercial areas. Their works are not too many because, like, every 4 weeks, then they produce one big painting. And in fact, the one that have done is already sold. And the money is going back to them. That's a good thing because the children feel like they earn something. They used to beg on the street, you know, but now they find that they are useful. They can earn something for themselves, and they feel confident. Yeah. I'm very happy to be part of it. I feel that I'm part of a blessing that God can give to the children.
Since then, the community started to change. Today, the children are clean and neatly dressed every week and know how to behave. They excelled in their schools and became happier person. Their parents start to come to church and being disciple in our services and Bible study classes. Their family income level started to increase and we can see better future for the next generation in our community. We started children's revival meeting in various cities and towns throughout the country. In Balikpapan, East Kalimantan, we saw 500 children coming to Christ. In Soe, East Nusa Tenggara, we saw as many as 8,000 children coming to our meetings and nearly all give their life to Jesus. We also distribute 12,000 Bibles with pictures and many other aids to help them, especially in these remote areas of our country. At the end of the day, it's all about love. We believe by raising and discipling children and youths, we can transform the next generation and impacting our community. We believe a church can make a difference in the community. Hidupku dalam